Hey everybody, today we're going to learn how to make a logo for free. We've created a product called the Creator 7 by Laughingbird Software. And if you visit this page, I'll provide a link below this video. If you visit this page, you'll be able to download 40 free templates and play with the software. And I'm going to show you really quick some of the templates that you get with the software. So now let's just jump into the software. Once you install the templates, you'll have 40 template sets to goof around with and to make your own stuff with. So to make your own logo for free, all you have to do is open up one of the templates and manipulate it. So let's just try this one, for example. Now this one could be used for a Facebook ad, it could be used for a logo. Right now it's sized for creating something in Facebook, so when you want to post an ad or something. But let's just say we want to make a logo out of this, so we make the canvas bigger, we click on a graphic, and when you click on a graphic, the menu here changes to the graphics editing tools. If you click on text, you'll notice that the menu here changes to text editing tools. So we click on a graphic and we go over here to image format and we just make this bigger if we want to. And let's say we don't want this corner piece, we just click it and we just drag it. click it and just delete it. And let's make this here and we'll delete this. And we'll delete this, and we'll bring the light bulb here. So to edit the text, we click on some text and we go over here to edit, and we can type something like, "This is my byline." And we can change the font here by clicking on format, and we click on the top menu, and these are built-in fonts. So it comes with about 75 built-in fonts. So let's say I want to use this one here. I want to scale the text up a little bit. There's my byline. Now this top logo text, I'm going to use the second font menu, and these are my the fonts that I have on my computer. So when I click on it, I'm going to get, like, you know, I happen to have thousands of fonts here. So it depends on how many you have. So I can pick any font that I have on my system. Like, that's a little hard to read, but you get the idea. All right, that's good for now. And I can increase the spacing of the letters, and other things we can do is create an outline. We turn on the outline and we can make it red, or if we want to pick up the orange yellow in the light bulb here, we can click on this little eyedrop tool and select the color. Cool. And then we can shape the canvas any way we want to. And if we come up here, we're going to have a whole bunch of other elements that we can drag onto the logo. Let's say we don't want this background. I'm just going to delete it. I'm going to bring over this red background here, and we'll make this big so it fills the screen. And now it's in front of everything, so all we have to do is come up here to the options menu and choose send to back. Bam, there it is. Let's say that this font is different than this font, but I want to keep it consistent. So what I can do is click on the font, come up here to edit, and choose duplicate selected element. And now I have the same size and the same font style, and all I have to do is manipulate the text and delete it. And now we have a consistent looking logo. That looks pretty cool. Now you can keep manipulating this and changing it and changing the size of everything and dragging other images down, right? You can also add your own images. And all you have to do to do that is to come up here to the file menu and choose import PNG or JPEG. Okay, now that's how to make a logo, but what if you wanted to make other graphics? So really quickly we can do things like, we can click on her and simply change this text message. Okay, change it, and of course you can do things like put a chalkboard behind her if you want to, send it back. She's a great school teacher. And we have a whole bunch of other templates that we could use. Like, for example, if you want to create an e-cover, for example, you can manipulate this template by putting your own graphics on or using the built-in graphics, right, like this. Okay, she's a yoga expert. We save this, export this as a graphic. Save it, and it comes, it'll be saved to your desktop. Now, watch this. We're gonna go select another template, and down here, we have a free template that is good for blog posts, for YouTube channels. And what you can do here is a lot of these templates have placeholders where you can click on the placeholder, go to the graphic you've just created, and drag it over onto the placeholder. Bam, and now you have, and you can change the text here to say whatever you want that relates to your three graphics here. And use this as a blog image or like a Facebook post or something, Instagram. Okay, the other templates we have here, there's 40 of them to choose from. This to put on your Instagram page. There are lots of placeholder graphics here, so let's click on this to see what this is. And instead of this book, we want to take the book that we created earlier and drag it on top. And there's our new graphic. And when you export it, you can export as a PNG image. And here it is. And when we double click it, it's a standalone graphic that you can use on any of your social media posts or your web pages or whatever you want. That's the Creator 7 by Laughingbird Software. So go visit the URL attached to this video below. And I want to say thank you for watching this awesome video. Oh, and one more thing I was going to tell you. When you launch the software, you're instantly going to get a free coupon that'll give you $10 off any add-on pack that we happen to also sell. So if you click on the $10 promo coupon, you'll come to the page that has all of the add-on graphics. We have 200 logos. We have a social media set. You can make your own e-covers. A whole bunch of characters you can use. And when you click on any of these, you can purchase it with the $10 off coupon that you won't get anywhere else other than inside the software. So typically they're $37, but you can buy it for $27. And the this happens to be the e-cover and mock-up creator where you can create your covers and turn them into a. Here's your template, and you can turn it into a 3D cover like this within like 2 minutes. There's videos and everything you can watch. So go ahead and download the free template sets, make your free logo, and grab your $10 off coupon for any of the other add-on sets. So again, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.